two pendulums are suspended on one rope. The white pendulum swings more and more, while oscillations of the blue pendulum decrease until it stops. Then everything goes in reverse order. Energy is transferred from one pendulum to another by a rope. In the case of three pendulums, the blue pendulum oscillates with double amplitude, getting energy from the two whites. Here are two more options for the work of triple pendulums. At the end of the video, you will find out why this is happening. But why does the transfer of energy not stop when the amplitude of the pendulums becomes the same? When one pendulum passes the lowest point, the other deflects to the maximum angle. This means that their fluctuations are shifted by a quarter of the period. It is this shift that ensures the transfer of energy, which is determined by the phase difference and not by the magnitude of the amplitude.